My name is Julia, and I am a Roman bride. A Roman girl usually married when she was 12 or 13 years old. Her husband was often much older. A girl did not get to choose who she married. Her parents usually chose her husband. When I became engaged, a family party was held, and I was given a ring through the third finger of my left hand. The night before my wedding, I went to the household shrine and offered up my choice to the goddess Venus. The next morning, I dressed in a white tunic, a yellow pointed shoes, and a flame ring. On my head, I wore a garland of flowers. When the bridegroom and guests arrived at my house, a pig was sacrificed. Then a priest examined its insides to find out if the gods would be married. Next, my father signed the marriage contract and it was given from my family to my husband's family. Then my husband and I joined hands and said our vows. After a party at my home, my husband and I led a procession of flute players and torch bearers to my new home with my husband.